Do you think that the reproductive health in our country has improved in the past 50 years? If yes, mention some such areas of improvement. Now, yes, there is an improvement in the reproductive health in past few years, that is in past 50 years. Now, the area of improvement are the decreased maternal and infant mortality rates. Now, earlier, there used to be more death of the mothers and the infants after the delivery. Now, this has decreased. The number has been reduced. It is one of the good signs. Now, this is due to improvement in the medicinal field. So, good technology, medical assisted deliveries. So, earlier, the deliveries, there were no hospitals nearby. So, the deliveries were done in the house. In many cases, there was no hygienic environment and easily the mother or the child would have been infected by the other pathogens. But in the presence of that is a hygienic environment in the hospitals, the medical assisted deliveries have led to decrease in the death rates of the mothers and infants. Childbirth and better postnatal care of the mother and the baby. So, paying extra attention, having a proper diet, following a proper diet and immunization of the children. That is, all these comes under the postnatal care of the mother and the baby. Now, this has also led to reduction in the death rates of the mother and the infants. Now, increased number of couples with small families due to awareness in the use of contraceptive for the family planning. Use of contraceptive, which has resulted in decrease in the rate of sexually transmitted disease and unwanted pregnancy. Now, all these changes, there is a drastic decrease in the population number. So, here we can see the decrease in the infant mortality rate. That is, as we can see, during 1990s, the number was more. So, by 2015, it has been gradually decreased. So, small families, that is nuclear family, has been increased and this is due to the awareness about the various contraceptives available in the market. The use of contraceptives have also minimized the transfer of diseases. So, the sexually transmitted disease victim number has been less and getting rid of unwanted pregnancy has also been reduced. Now, these are some of the aspects which have been improved in the past 50 years which are related to the reproductive health.